I'm trying on a new hat today, and I'm afraid it's gonna look too Amish.